Welcome to an introduction to UNE's TouchNet payment portal. This brief tutorial will help you navigate this online billing tool. TouchNet is the most current and efficient way to get access to your billing and financial aid information. Let's talk about how you'll get access to information from our office. We'll send important notifications about financial aid and billing to the UNE email address. UOnline is a student's portal and contains information about financial aid, registration, and grades. Parents do not have access to the student's UOnline account. However, TouchNet is where others can access financial aid and billing information if the student makes them an authorized user. TouchNet provides 24/7 access to the financial information. The best way to access detailed account information is through the TouchNet billing portal. We urge students to be sure they have made anyone who needs access to financial information an authorized user. The student accesses their TouchNet account through UOnline, and the authorized user, once set up by the student, will access the site by going to une.edu/TouchNet. Here are some features of the home screen that are important. Here, you'll see the student's current balance and pending financial aid in a snapshot. You can view previous paper statements here. You'll be able to explore account activity by clicking here. And here is where you would sign up for a payment plan. If you simply want to make a one-time payment, click on Make Payment. You can make someone an authorized user with just a few clicks. Click here on Authorized Users. Then click on Add Authorized User. You will add the authorized user's email here and check off yes on each question if applicable. To get detailed information about your account, click View Activity on the home screen. This will get you to the screen where you can click and view the detail of charges and payments by term. This is to show you how you can download your activity into different formats. Back on the home screen, you have a variety of options, such as viewing your payment history using filters. Now let's walk through how you would enroll in a payment plan. Back on the home screen, select Enroll in Payment Plan. Then you'll select the term for which you are enrolling in a payment plan. Here you'll see the payment plan available at the time of enrollment and the $25 setup fee, which is charged each semester you enroll in the plan. Please note that June and July and December and January enrollment are generally in plenty of time to meet the bill due date. However, any enrollment later than those months are likely to be late and will include late fees and/or finance charges. So here is where you'll see a current snapshot of charges and credits. Here is where you'll see the details of your payment plan, including the setup fee and down payment to begin the plan. And here is where you decide whether or not you'd like the payments to be deducted automatically or not. If you choose no, you'll need to go into the plan before the 20th of every month to make your on-time payment. Here, you'll decide on how you'd like to make payments on the payment plan, either by electronic check, debit, or credit card. On the next screen, you'll enter your credit card information just as you would any other merchant site. If you'd like to save the method of payment for convenient future payments, check off this box and enter a name for your payment method. Click Continue. Here is a breakdown of how the payment plan would work each semester. If you sign up in June as soon as you get the first bill, you would actually have 5 payments after the initial down payment. We hope this tutorial gave you a helpful navigation of the TouchNet billing portal. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us.